It's time for Akshara to empower women in TV show Yeh Rishta, Kya Kehlata Hai. Basically, Akshara wants to do something for women and hence will be seen filling up nomination forms for the president election in the Mahila Sangathan. On the other hand, Nandini's mother-in-law Rukmini Ji too has piled up the form to fight for the same position. Now let us see who will take a step back, Akshara or Rukmini Ji, or will it lead to some more chaos in the family?
Powered by NNIS.